Hello, I am Souvlakis, best-selling author of the book Gamma Sutra. Gamma Sutra, the term, is coming from the ancient Greek textbook written in the ancient Greek about the erotic love and the sex making. Gamma Sutra is not only about the erotic love and the sex making, it also talks about the other topics, about the art of living healthy and well.
Oh, it's so good.
About the nature of the love.
Hello, beautiful. You want to go one drive? I take you to some nature.
Gamma Sutra also teaching you how to be one with your partner or partners if you are the lucky. It is also teaching you how to connect with your energy and your soul and your inner Eros or Aphrodite. Can you feel this energy? Can you feel it?
One me is my telephone.
El Arestavro!
And also how to find your life partner for the moment you are looking.
Yes, I get the match. Yes.
And how to take care of your love life and your body. Gamma Sutra is having many positions, such as
the frappe machine, the pozuki, the donkey style, the komboloi, and the laos.
The positions, you need the flexibility. Without the flexibility, you are not having the accessibility. Subscribe to my OnlyFans for the step-by-step positions. Gamma Sutra is showing the couple how they can make their relationship more hot and spicy in the bedroom. And I'm not talking about the Luganigo. Or maybe I am. Talking about the Luganigo, some position is including the food. So before you try the positions, please check if you are having the allergy to any food like the nut or the gluten. You don't want to release while you're eating a piece. Always make sure to use protection. After you finish the book of the Gamma Sutra, you are going to be able to last in the bedroom up to the 5 minutes. Many famous people are already using the Gamma Sutra techniques. The Jennifer Aniston, the Tom Hanks, and the Samantha from the Sex in the City, but she's used a bit too much. If you are ready to take your relationship to the next level, get the Gamma Sutra now. It is only the $69.69. I look forward to helping you, Gamma Sutra.